pass the shoelace through the shoelace clip and adjust the length depending on the shoe. Tuck the tip of the tied shoelace between the left and right shoelace clip and lock it tightly. From the upper hole to the lower hole. Furthermore, it can be passed through the upper hole again. Various mounting methods are possible.